Thermal expansion in piping systems is a critical challenge. When pipes carry hot fluids, they expand based on material, temperature, and length. But without proper design, this can cause stress, damage, and even failures. How do we manage this? There are three common solutions. 1. Expansion joints. They are flexible components that absorb movement, ideal for tight spaces. But they need maintenance and proper anchoring. 2. Expansion loop. A simple and cost-effective solution. They let the pipe bend naturally. Perfect for long runs but need extra space. 3. Rerouting. This is a smart layout change that adds natural flexibility. Cost-effective but may increase piping length. Each method has pros and cons, so choose based on your system's needs. Designing for thermal expansion ensures safety and reliability. See you in the next video.